Just 5 minutes. mi kauri ke i a kapue o kahi ua malu i kalai a o ni u o ni u ke ala i kapua Oh,
Well, aloha, everybody. Aloha and good afternoon. Happy Friday. It is time for Tiki Dave's Ukuleleville Play-Along Party. Oh, stop at number 20. I had to let that run just a little bit long. You can't cut off Hawaii 5-0, can you, everybody? You can't cut off the Ventures. Hope everybody's doing fantastically today. Welcome over to the Shaka Shack. This is where we have our weekly meetups here on Friday. And it's great to see y'all. We have a lot of people watching right now, starting off with about 115 unique viewers. That's a lot to start off with. Thanks for tuning in, everybody. If you are new to this, first of all, let me introduce myself. My name is Tiki Dave. You can call me Dave. You can call me Tiki. You can call me Tiki Dave. Don't call me late for dinner. That's the one thing that I ask you to do. And we're going to be together for about maybe an hour and a half or so. And we've got 9 songs to play through today. And I know I have lots of my regulars here. I'm looking at the screen. I'm looking at the names. So welcome to all my regulars. But I have a lot of new people today. So let me explain a little bit about what we do here and how we run things, okay? We run kind of a loose, kind of casual get-together. As many of you noticed by now, we don't Zoom, so I can't see you and we really don't interact. It's a live stream, so there are some vagaries with that. You can't really ask any questions or anything like that. It's not really a teaching session. It's just I play some music, we play together. I am a teacher, but I don't try to really work lessons in today. But if I feel I can pass something on that's going to make this tune a little easier for you, I'll give some tips maybe. The music will pop up on the screen. But I was just telling one of your friends here, one of our friends online, depending on where you're watching this, whether it's on a tablet or even a phone or something like that, the music might be a little small. So normally we suggest either printing the music out, having a separate iPad or tablet or computer screen just for that, or some people put this up on their televisions, the big screens, and it looks big. So that's really up to you. When we do play, we play with tracks. I build a track, so we're kind of playing with the band. It's something a little different from what I've seen around the net, so that's kind of a fun thing. And normally what we do is we run through the songs twice. Remember, if you're not new to this, we're kind of asking the poll question, if you will, whether we play them twice, whether we don't. The majority of the people want to play it twice. The reason I do that is because people aren't familiar necessarily with the song, or they stumble through the chords the first time, they want a second crack at it. When I teach on land or on the ships, I always give people a second shot at it. So for now, unless it's a dead simple song, and I think we have one or two of those where only which we'll only do once, and the last song as well, we will go twice. The first time is going to be a little bit slower, the second time will be up tempo a little bit, and we always do better on the second time, don't we, everybody? Thumbs up. So while we're getting everything set here and ready to go, if you are so inclined, please hit the share button on this. Let people know that you're watching this. If you have ukulele friends who aren't here with us today, make sure you let them know. Get them online. Call them. Have them tune in. The more the merrier. We are a friendly bunch here. So let's make sure we talk in between, you know, not while we're playing, but introduce yourselves. If you're new, make sure you introduce yourself to everybody. Tell us where you're from, how long you've been playing uke, you know, be friendly with each other, everybody. I'm just here to kind of guide it here, okay? Got some announcements coming up later on in the play-along, pertaining to the play-along CD, pertaining to some other announcements as well. So do stick around for the whole session. And the playlist you should have in hand. If you don't, I'll call out the songs before. Last thing, if everybody pulls up the very first song that we're going to do, and let me switch on over to the sheet screen. There we go. If you're looking at the sheets and you've never done this with me before, I'll just give you a heads up. Normally, I try to stay to one sheet whenever possible, okay? The reason I do that is just to keep it simple from page turns and from that aspect of it. So a lot of the times you'll see things like repeat chorus or repeat bridge, and I will always label the chorus or the bridge. So make sure you keep an eye out for that. If you ever see a number in parentheses after a chord, that means I want you to play that chord for that many beats. So for instance, let's all pull up the first song for today, Feeling All Right. You'll see at the beginning of the intro is C4, F7-4, C4, F7-4. That means you're going to play that C for 4 beats, F7 for 4 beats, C for 4 beats, F7 for 4 beats, and so on. Sometimes at the ending I'll put it in as well, and sometimes in between verses and such, if you're not familiar with the song maybe, or you need to be told how long a chord goes for, I'll put it in there too. So, for instance, on our very first song, Feeling All Right, if you notice, I've labeled the choruses, and it just goes straight from the top to the bottom. And in the outro, we've got that C4, F7-4. As a matter of fact, Feeling All Right is our repetitive song of the day. I always have one of those. And in this case, all it is two chords. It's a C chord, it's an F7 chord. And all we're going to do is play four beats of C, four beats of F7, four beats of C, four beats of F7. Last thing, and then we'll get on the road here. I know that I have players of all levels. I have beginners, I have ranked beginners, I have advanced beginners, I have intermediates. I know I have some people who are fantastic ukulele players. The chords that you see here on the sheet are only guidelines. If you know other inversions, if you know other voicings that you would like to use, that's totally up to you. I can't hear you, so you can do it however you'd like. And also the strums are up to you. I might throw in a suggested strum, but it really is up to you. So, here's what we're going to do, everybody. I'm going to do a little bit of a chickity check, make sure everybody can hear. I know the music was playing. I already see somebody saying louder, but somebody says the sound is fine. Let me get some thumbs up, everybody, if you can hear my voice nice and loud, nice and clearly, I should say. And give me some thumbs up. Whenever I ask a question, it's usually about a 10-second lag between when I ask and when I get some responses. So let me see some thumbs up, some hearts, and things like that. I'll tell you what, Della, if you need louder too. Well, let's check it. I've got people saying louder. I've got people saying, okay, voice is low but clear. So here's what we're going to do. I'm going to reach over here. Pardon me for a moment while I go out of the frame for a moment. I'm going to bring that up a little bit here. And let me see, is that okay, everybody? Let me ask, I just put it up loudly, or I just put it up a little bit, and let me see if that's better. For the folks who were telling me they needed some more volume, is that a little bit better for you? And give me some answers over in there. And clear but low, I've got clear but low. Let me bring it up over here a little bit, maybe bring it up over where you guys are. Okay, still not loud enough, huh? Okay, well, let me bring it up there. Let's see. Okay. Folks are saying better. If at any point it becomes too loud, everybody, let me know. I have some control over that, so I aims to please. Okay. So this is our first repetitive song of the day, everybody. All it is C to F7. Okay. Let me cue up the track. This is one of these that you may not know, so we'll do it twice. We'll do it twice. What the heck? Okay. Regina says perfect. So if it's this good, I'll make sure I remember the settings. So first thing, don't play quite yet, everybody. I'm just going to make sure I get a nice tempo for everybody when we're playing. This is the track. I'm just going to bring it down a little bit. Not much, because all it is C to F7. I think I like that right about there. Everybody hear the track okay? Any strumming tips? When you're strumming, you can give me straight fours. One, just all downstrokes, F7. If you like, you can kind of be funky about it. Give me a little bit of a chuck if you'd like. That percussive thing. If you just want to go straight eighth notes. Whatever you like. It's all good. It is all good. I'm going to kind of mix them up as I play. So here we go. Okay. So instruments at the ready, everybody. Just have a little bit of fun. Do some singing. Have some fun. Enough of my blabbing. A little bit of feeling. All right. C for four beats. F7 for four beats. And we'll be off and running. Here we go. Two, one, two, three, four. And that's all it is, C to F7, the whole thing.
Seen I got to have a change of scene, yeah. 'Cause every night I have the strangest dreams. Bridging my way used to be. Left there on my own, or so it seems. Got to be before I start to scream. Someone locked the door and took the key. Chorus, you're feeling alright. I'm not feeling good myself. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm feeling alright. Not feeling good myself, yeah, yeah. Boy, you sure took me for one big ride. Even now I sit and I wonder why. When I think of you, I start
myself to cry. I can't waste my time, I must stay dry. Gotta stop believing in all your lies, yeah. There's too much to do before I die. Chorus now, you're feeling alright. Not feeling good myself, oh, yeah, yeah. I'm feeling alright. Not feeling good myself, oh. Now see, you mix up the strum a little bit if you like. Just get a little fancy. Don't get too lost. And all I say, though at the time you know I really felt that way, yeah. That was then and now you know it's today. Can't get off, I guess I'm here to stay. Someone comes along and takes my place. A different name. Oh, you know they got a different face. I'm feeling alright. Not feeling good myself. Oh, yeah. One more time. You feeling alright? Not feeling good myself. Oh, yeah. Now we're gonna do the outro. Same thing, doesn't change. C, F7. F7 for foreign, end on C. Ready? And... All right. That's how we do it, everybody. That's our first go-around at feeling all right. Let me make sure everybody give me some thumbs up and make sure sound is good for everybody and that you can hear it nice and clearly. And we'll do it a second time. And while we're doing that, we'll do a couple of quick little tips. Now, you've got this F7 in front of you. You can also, if you're up to it, you can also add a pinky. I'm going to try to show you the pinky right up there on the third fret right there. That's still an F7. And what we'll do a lot of the times, if we want to get a little bit of funky with it, is we'll pick that pinky up, do one of those. Or you can take that middle finger up. It just gives a little bit of motion. So again, if you want to make that full F7, pinky goes up there on the third fret, right up there on the first string, and that's an F7 too. So you can vary it up if you'd like. Let's bring the tempo up a little bit, everybody. It's nice and simple. All right, here we go. Let me just bring this down just a hair over here. I'm overdriving a bit on my interface. So here we go. From the top, everybody, one more time. Get a little bit of funky. And mix up that strum if you'd like. Give me some straights, but also, if you want to be percussive about it, it's called the chuck. Give me almost like the snare drum. You're acting like a snare drum. So try to get the strings to stop a little bit, pop, maybe a little bit of percussion. Here we go. Two. One, two, three, four. A change of scene. 'Cause every night I have the strangest dreams. Prison by the way it could have been. Left it on my own, or so it seems. Got to be before I start to scream. Someone locked the door and threw away the key. You're feeling all right. Alright, not feeling good myself. Oh, yeah. Oh. But you sure took me for one big ride. Even now I sit and wonder why. When I think of you, I start to cry. Mm-hmm, yeah. I can't waste my time, I must stay dry. Get with the time, I'm on your lines. There's too much to do before I die. Chorus now. Oh, you're feeling alright.
felt that way. Yeah. That was then, man, now you know it's today. Kick it off, I guess I'm here to stay. Someone comes along and takes my place. Yeah, 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 yeah. A different name, oh, you know she got a different face. I mean it all right. I'm not feeling too good myself. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. One more time. You're feeling all right. I'm not feeling good myself. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Funk out, everybody. Ho!
Getting funky with a little bit of that. A little feeling all right, Mr. Dave Mason. All right, good job, everybody. Hope you enjoyed that one. Maybe we should have saved that one for last. That's kind of a funky one. All right, number two, everybody. Let's go on to a beautiful song called Beautiful Kauai. Now, you know what? There's one thing I meant to give you a quick tip on. While you guys go that way, I'm just going to kind of go backwards a little bit to feeling all right. If you have a song like that, something that people sometimes do is they'll play that C instead of with their ring finger. They'll do it with their pinky sometimes, and that way you've got those other three fingers. Just you don't have to lose a thing. You can just keep everything down, that pinky through the whole song. Stop playing. And so that's just a little something for you. If you want to try to experiment a little, maybe try playing that C with the pinky, and you get that F7. You make that full chord. I think you'd be feeling all right. All right, everybody. Beautiful Kauai. This is kind of a simplified version of it. There are a couple of different ways that you can play this song, but this is a nice simple version. So we've got 8 beats of G7, 4 beats of C, and 4 beats of G7 coming in. And then when we get down to the bottom, a lot of the time we're going to do what's called a tag, which is to play the last line 3 times. Okay. So we'll kind of feel our way through it the first time. It's a nice, relaxed kind of swingy, kind of, we call it kind of cocktail hula, kind of nightclub hula kind of feel. So let me get a tempo that's going to be nice and appropriate for this the first time through. A little bit slower. There we go. All right, so those of you who don't know the song or just still find your way through the chords, that's a nice tempo. Let me go over here, make sure everybody's good to go. Terry, at least I hit the last C. That's all right, Terry. One chord out of all of it, that's all we're going to ask for. Okay. First time through. The only real tricky thing I can see for folks, and we've done this one before, at the very bottom you see a capital F, lowercase m. That stands for F minor. And that one's a little bit of a tricky one to make. Usually it's coming off the F. You have to switch your index finger and your middle finger, kind of switch up where they are, reverse them, and then your pinky has to be up on that string. So hopefully you got a little time to work on it during the week. If not, that's okay. We'll talk about practice right after we give this the first time through. Here we go from the top, everybody. Beautiful Kauai. 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. There's an island across the sea, beautiful Kauai, beautiful Kauai, and it's calling, yes, calling to you. G7, beautiful Kauai. G7, beautiful Kauai. To the bridge. In the midst of F minor, fern grotto, Mother Nature made her home, and the falls of Wailua, where lovers often roam. I'll return to my isle across the sea,
beautiful Kauai. Beautiful Kauai.
There's an island.
There's an island across the sea. Beautiful Kauai. Beautiful Kauai. And it's calling, yes, calling to me. Beautiful Kauai. Beautiful Kauai.
To the bridge in the mist.
In the mist of Fern Grotto, Mother Nature made her home. And the falls of Wailua, where lovers often roam. So I'll return to my isle across the sea.
The tag.
Beautiful Kauai. Beautiful Kauai.
Two more times.
Beautiful Kauai. Beautiful Kauai.
One more time.
Beautiful Kauai. Beautiful.
More and then end on C. One, two, three, and beautiful Kauai. Big hit for Don Ho many, many a year ago. We're going to do that one again, everybody. Bring the tempo up just a little bit. Let me just check here because I think some people are saying they're having a little problem with freezing. Freezing on the sound. Yeah, I'll tell you what I think that is. That might be a little bit of overdrive, to be truthful. I'm overdriving the audio unit here, so I'm going to bring it down, everybody. I'm just going to tell you, I'm going to bring it down. I'm sorry if it's a little soft for some of you, but sometimes that will happen. So I'm running red over here, and I don't want to do that. So let's try to do that again and see what happens. Okay, now, if anybody, by the way, knows the hula to this, I would love to see some video from this of somebody hula-ing to this song, so get up and hula, and maybe somebody can video you doing that. I'd love to see that. Last thing, I do apologize. Ekalamaya, as we say here. I'm sorry. I left out a C7. I realized I didn't put a C7, but remember, everybody, C7, you can still play C if you'd like. It's up there, but if you want to play C7, remember, it's just that index finger down there, and in the first line, if you want to get a little fancy, there's an island across the sea. There's an island. You can throw a C7 in. Across the sea. I'm sorry. Island across the sea. Where are we going? Yes, when we're going to the bridge. My apologies. I was thinking of something else. So let's try it again, everybody. Judy knows the hula to this. Okay, Judy. We want to see it. We want to see it. Okay, here we go, everybody, from the top. One, two, one, two.
Across the sea, beautiful Kauai, beautiful Kauai, and it's calling, yes, calling to me, beautiful Kauai. Beautiful Kauai. In the midst of Fern Grotto, Mother Nature made her home. And the falls of Wailua, where lovers often roam. So I'll return to my island across the sea. Beautiful Kauai, beautiful Kauai.
Let's repeat it. Here we go. Next verse.
There's an island across the sea. Beautiful Kauai, beautiful Kauai.
And it's calling.
Yes, calling to me.
Beautiful Kauai,
beautiful Kauai, beautiful Kauai.
In the mist,
in the mist of fern grotto, Mother Nature made her home. And the falls of Wailua, where lovers often roam, I'll return to you, my isle across the sea. Beautiful Kauai, beautiful Kauai.
Two more times, we're in the tag now.
Beautiful Kauai, beautiful Kauai.
One last time.
Beautiful Kauai, beautiful Kauai.
Ready for the end. One, two, three, and... Beautiful, beautiful song, isn't it, everybody? Beautiful Kauai. And I see some people said they were doing the hula. Somebody had a new grass skirt. I would love to see pictures of that. I would love to see that. So let's go to our next song, everybody, Harvest Moon. And while you're getting Harvest Moon up and ready, I just want to give a shout out to all my friends who are leading other ukulele things around the country. I've met some wonderful people. I know I talked about this last time. Every Thursday night, you know to find me at the Ukulele Society of America. We've got on Wednesday we've got the Catskills. Also, my friends from Boston on Thursday. I'll tell you what, San Diego, all sorts of great places, the How Oldie Strummers. So do yourself a favor, everybody, come and spend every Friday with me, but also during the week, if you go to like Meetup, which is a nice website, you can find all sorts of groups that are doing these online things now. I'd love for you to get as much playing in as you can. First of all, while we're doing this, mahalo, Steven. I just got a little notification. Mahalo for the little PayPal. Really appreciate that. Thank you. Okay, everybody. Now, let's bring the sheet forward. Let me just get that there. Now, Harvest Moon is a beautiful, beautiful song by Mr. Neil Young. And in this, it's not really a very difficult song, but the big move is this G to G major 7. It's a really nice chord. Isn't that major 7? So there's really nothing I can say as far as shortcuts, but just that's the move. And you're going to be pivoting back and forth. So later when you practice this and you go back and watch the video over on YouTube and you're playing along with it, that's the move that you want in this. Otherwise, it's a fairly simple song. Let me get a nice easy tempo for this. And then after this, I believe we're going to have a nice up-tempo song after this. Here we go. Let me just, don't play yet, everybody. I'm going to get a nice relaxed tempo. Slower than that. There we go. So here it goes G, G major 7, there. And then G, G major 7. And that's really the beginning right there. That's how you're going to play that. So here we go, everybody. A little bit of Harvest Moon. Oh, Bill, aren't you nice? Bill says it's the highlight of his week. You guys are really kind. This is the highlight of my week. It really is. I mean, I do my my live stream concerts and stuff on Sunday, but I love being out there with you guys. And I'm contemplating a little bit, not of a change. We're still going to do these, but this Zoom thing has really got me thinking about how to connect more. And I know a lot of people have asked about lessons, actual lessons and things. So I'm thinking about doing that on Zoom. So keep that in your head, and we'll talk about that a little bit later. Here we go, everybody, from the top. One, two, one, two, three. 4, G, G major 7, G, and G major 7. You just flatten out that index finger when you're doing it to make that nice partial bar. Good. Here we go. A minor. Come a little bit closer. Hear what I have. And it's the same figure. G, G major 7. Good. Do it again. One more time. A minor.
Just like children sleeping, we could dream the night away.
See, you don't need me to tell you. You know what it is by now. Good.
But there's a full moon rising. Let's go dancing in light.
G, G, major 7 right there.
We know where the music's playing. Let's go out and feel nice.
A minor.
Because I'm still in love with you, I want to see you dance again. Because I'm still in love with you on this harvest moon.
And this is just like the intro, everybody. Do that again, one more time. Here's the verse.
And when we were strangers, you know I watched you from afar. And when we were lovers, but now it's getting late, and the moon is climbing high. And I want to celebrate, see it shining in your eyes. Because I'm still in love with you, I want to see you dance again. Because I'm still in love with you, oh, on this harvest moon.
And we're just going to play that out for a little while. G to G major 7, and I'll cue you on the end. Pretty way to go.
We were sailing along on Moonlight Bay.
Just a couple more. Here we go. Nice to kind of extend that a little bit. Isn't that such a pretty song? That's such a great song. I've been waiting a long time to put that in. Speaking of which, this was by request. And I know I have a lot of people sending me requests every week. We're going to get to your requests, everybody. I get a lot of them, and I can't fit them all into one session. So I will get to your requests as best I can, you know, for songs to do, okay? So I'm not ignoring you guys. I'm kind of taking them in the order they come. Okay, let's do it again. Let's bring the tempo up a little bit. It's going to be a little bit faster. I hope you enjoyed that. Excuse me for a moment while I get a little sip, a little parched. Just water today, folks, just water. Sheila, play Moonlight Bat. I don't know what that means. What is it, Moonlight Bat? Okay, well, Sheila, when we're done, explain that, and I'm sure it's, is that a song, or is it a lyric that you sing to it? Either way, here we go. From the top, everybody, I hope you're enjoying. And if you don't get all the chords at one time, everybody, do not worry about it. When we're done with the session, what I do is I take the video and I post it up at YouTube. You can take the music and head to YouTube and do a little bit of practicing, if you will. You can play it as many times as you like. They have that neat feature where you can go three-quarter speed, half speed with it, and play along with it. It's really cool. So don't worry if you didn't get the first time or the second time. You'll get it eventually. Here we go, from the top. One, two. One, two, three, four. One more time. There we go. Come a little bit closer. Hear what I have. Like children sleeping, we could dream the night away. But there's a flame arising, let's go dancing in the light. Oh, Such a pretty song. All right. Harvest Moon. Good job, guys. Good job. Those major seventh chords are really cool chords. They've got a nice tone to them. I love them. If you listen to any of that old America stuff or stuff from the 70s, Jim Croce used them a whole bunch. I mean, there's just something about that sound that's just so wonderful that I just love it. That's like Old Friends from Simon & Garfunkel. It's built on major sevenths. What did somebody say? Oh, we hit 152. Goodness gracious. Tell you what, the power of the share. Hey, everybody, make sure you give those likes and the hearts and everything. Make sure you share the page. Do like a watch party. Get all your friends watching. We'll have some fun with it. Okay, let's go to Unchain My Heart. Okay? Unchain My Heart is originally, it is, I believe it's a Ray Charles song, but Joe Cocker is the artist that I kind of based this one on. This is a little bit of a funk kind of thing, a rock and roll. Straight strums would be good. I'm going to probably chuck a little bit. The chuck is something that I think is something worth looking into, everybody. I can do a quick little video afterwards, or maybe the best thing is look on YouTube. There's some great folks with instructional videos. And when you're chucking, it's like you're giving a percussive feel. You're stopping the strings sometimes. They're not vibrating. Can you hear that little... chuck, chuck, chuck. So that's something worth learning how to do because we do that quite a bit in ukulele. You can just strum straight up and down and quarter notes and eighth notes and everything, but if you learn that chuck, you're going to impress a lot of your friends, I promise you, especially if you're a beginner or intermediate or something, and you get that down, you can be like a one-person band all by yourself if you learn that chuck. I will in a second. Okay, Donna. Okay. I'm just kind of talking to everybody, so I'll get it. Okay. I'm still new to this. There we go. Unchain My Heart. Okay, so let's cue up the music. Let me make sure we got this at a nice, relaxed first pace. First time through. Can you hear that? Kind of that rock and roll thing. So when I'm talking about the chuck, 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 chuck. There we go. I'll tell you what, right there is a good tempo right there. That's actually the tempo we're going to end up at. So this is, for all intents and purposes, this is a blues song. And most people are used to hearing blues one way. Everybody thinks of blues. If you're a musician, you know, just 12-bar blues, 1-4-5. But this is a minor blues. This is using the minor chord. So in this, we've got E minor, which, by the way, you can play if you wanted to as a bar chord. I like that one. You'll see me using that bar chord because what I'll do with that, and this is for more intermediate advanced players, when you have a bar chord like this and you want to get a little funky, you can do things. Chords look wrong on Unchain My Heart? What's that, Bev? They all look wrong. I don't know. I'm looking at them. They look kind of spot on to me, but... it's okay, so I'm using the bar chord, everybody. So what I'm doing is if you want to work up to it, you got that E minor. You're lifting up and you're hammering down on them. That's something that we can do at a later time, but I'm using that. But E minor there is nice because then when you go to that B7, it's the same chord, just moved up one set of strings. You've got an A minor, one finger, C one finger. So there you go. Thank you, Jay. Oh, Bev. Bev's gone on your sheets. Oh, okay. I understand. I'm sorry. I thought you meant the ones I put up. As my friend Jay Nunez. Jay's here. If you want to see a great get-together, Jay leads down in Tampa Bay. I forgot to mention Tampa Bay. I hang out with them quite a bit. Very early some Saturday mornings, a little later others. So, by the way, if Jay's here or Elliot or Anna or anybody from any of the groups that I play with, if you want to throw your in the chat, if you want to throw your link so people can find your play-alongs and your instructions and everything, please do that. We love to share sessions with everybody, so make sure that you put that in there. Here we go, everybody. Let's try it first time through. Nice and simple. Unchain My Heart. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Here we go. Unchain my heart, baby, let me be. A minor. Unchain my heart, you don't care about me. Yeah. Got me sewn up like a pillowcase, but you let my love go to waste. Unchain my heart, set me free. Here you go. Unchain
time I call you on the phone. Some fable tells me that you're not at home. Unchain my heart, set me free. Here's the bridge, A minor, and I'm under your spell, like a man in a trance. But you know darn well, he said, I don't stand a chance. Unchain my heart, let me go my way. Unchain my heart, you worry me night and day. Sorry, when you don't care a bag of beans for me. Unchain my heart, set me free.
Okay, 32 beats. Let's take a little rest here on E minor. Or you can do a little picking if you like.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
All right, 16 more beats. Do a little single note work if you want. And the bridge. And I'm under your spell, like a man in a trance. Oh, but you know darn well that I don't stand a chance. Unchain my heart, let me go my way. Unchain my heart, you were in the night and day. Why leave it a life of misery when you don't care a bag of beans for me? Unchain my heart, set me free.
Here's your tag.
Unchain my heart, please set me free. One more time. Unchain my heart, set me free. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
That's it. A little bit of Joe Cocker for you right there. All right, I'll tell you what. We're going to give it just a couple of ticks up, and I'll give you a chance to do that again. And you know what you can do when you guys get into that break, that E minor, just kind of work around like some single notes. Just keep that E minor, but just solo, or for lack of a better term, solo. Just, you know, maybe you want to... something like that, just whatever fits the chords. Just kind of play some single notes and see if you can start finding some things to play over it and solo over it. Next thing you know, you'll be the Jimi Hendrix of ukulele as you're playing all over that. All right, everybody, so let's do it again. Here we go. I like this one. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Oh, I'm sorry. One thing, everybody, my apologies. In listening to this, as I'm doing this, it seems to me that if you wanted to, you could play a C7 instead of a C... or down here, pardon me. And it would be very much a, kind of a bluesier thing. So you'd go like C7 to B7 and then back to that E minor. So if you want to, keep it just plain C if you want. But for those of you who want to try out something a little bit nastier, a little dirtier, that, that's bluesy right there. Something like that. Here we go, from the top. Oop. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here we go. Unchain my heart, baby, let me be. Unchain my heart, you don't care about me. You got me sewn up like a pillowcase. You let my love go to waste. Unchain my heart, set me free. Unchain my heart, baby, let me go. Unchain my heart, you don't love me no more. Every time I call you on the phone, that you're not at home. Unchain my heart, set me free. On the bridge, and I'm on.
misery. And you don't care a bag of beans for me. Unchain my heart, set me free.
Now just try some single note stuff over this E minor. Ready? I'm gonna play a little bit. Great version. The Joe Cocker version is great, don't get me wrong, but that original Ray Charles version is something else. He's a genius. Genius of Ray Charles. Terry, I was going to do that finger-licking solo. Yeah, that C7 works out well, doesn't it? It does. Ralph, first time adding Chuck during the break. Excellent. Well done. I like when you try something. Don't forget, guys, if you want to try it out, try it here. If it doesn't work, discard it. If you like it, keep it. When you go back on YouTube and you replay it and you have some fun with it, you can try those things out too. Next up, everybody, we're going to do All My Lovin'. There we go, little Beatles. Always time for some Beatles. Let me see. Ooh, I just got to move the, pardon me for 1 second. I'm going to move that up just a little bit. There we go, so we can see the ending. See, Elliot, I'm getting it just like you guys. Oh, by the way, mahalo, Elliot, for the Venmo. Really appreciate that. Marcia for the PayPal as well. Never expected, always appreciated. Okay, everybody. Now, in this one, really the only thing, we've got a bar chord. Now, if you don't want to do this B minor if you see the B minor with the ring finger there, if you want to, just take the ring finger away and just give me that the B minor 7. That'll work. That'll work with us. That's not a problem. And then this F sharp 7. Do you remember when a couple of songs ago, when we said that F7, and you could put that pinky up at the top? Well, the F-sharp 7 is just that same form, but just moved up one fret. So you've got that F7, but we added that pinky, some of you did, and then just move it on up, and you've got yourself a nice F7. So this is one of these that, you may not get it the first time or the second time, but you work at it, you get the transitions, and you keep on going back to that video over on YouTube, and you keep playing with it, and you'll get it, I promise you. Here we go, everybody. I hope you're enjoying today's Ukuleleva play-along party number 20. We're almost legal. We're almost legal. So maybe for the next one, 21, next Friday, everybody should have a beverage, an adult beverage, because Ukuleleville can legally drink at 21. So maybe we can try that. I hope you're enjoying the selection songs today. I hope you're having fun. This is something we do every Friday. If you're new to this, every Friday we get together, we play along with each other for about, an hour and a half, sometimes a little bit long. We may go a little bit long today. I can see we might be a little bit long. And we just try to have some fun. I offer some tips when I can, but mostly it's just so you can get an hour and a half of unadulterated ukulele fun every single Friday. So I hope you're enjoying. And don't forget this Sunday also, we've got the special Buffett live stream going on here at the Page where I'm going to be performing. The first half of the show is going to be all Jimmy Buffett on ukulele and vocals. So Carolyn, she has one today. Susan asks, All My Loving, is it all fast downstrokes? You can if you like. If you're playing it. Just the intro, you can do that if you like. There's actually a couple of ways you can approach it. Now, if you were playing with somebody else who was playing ukulele, you'd kind of have different rhythms and kind of make it interesting, because if you listen to the Beatles original, what John was doing was something along the lines of Close your eyes and I'll kiss you. Very, very fast. 16th notes on those. But I don't expect you to get that. So if you just want to go, close your eyes and I'll kiss you. Or you can go, close and I'll. Oh, here's one that'll work. Pardon me for not being technical, everybody. Bum, 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 ba bum, 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 ba bum, bum, ba bum, ba bum, bum, ba bum, ba bum, bum, ba bum, ba bum, bum. I don't know how I'd notate that on the fly, but bum, bum, bum. Down, down, up, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down. Like that. So when you go back and watch this later, you can try that, slow it down, or you can just give me straight strums. That's fine. Whatever works for you. Okay, this is going to be a little bit fast, so let me slow this down for the first time. Oh, not that slow. That's going to stop. There we go. I think right there. First time through. I know it seems very slow, but I appreciate your patience, everybody. You know, that was our great debate, whether we do it once or twice, but I think the majority of you told me that you like it the second time, the first and second time, so you can get a little bit more in. Yes, Liv, get your uke. Liv, what are you doing without a uke? I'm looking at the comments. That, you see, Jay says it right. That's it. Jay's got it. Jay says that all the time. You can't play it wrong. As long as you're having fun, it's not wrong. Right, Jay? Right. All right, everybody. Here we go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. And the time. Close your eyes and I'll kiss you. Tomorrow I'll miss you. Remember I'll always be true. And then while I'm awake, I'll write home every day. And I'll send all my loving to you. I'll pretend that I'm kissing the lips I am missing and hope that my dreams will come true. And then while I'm awake, I'll write home every day and I'll send all my loving to you. Here we go, everybody. Far if you want, I will send to you all my loving, darling, I'll be true. And just play the chords for the solo. Here we go. And G, ba-dum, ba-bum, now to the D, ba-ba-dum. And just like the intro, E minor, A7, and D, and we go. Go, Charlene. Close your eyes. Fun with a little bit of Beatles, everybody. We're going to take the tempo up just a little bit there. And yeah, like I was saying, I hope you can just use that bar if you want on that B minor. That'll suit you well. There was something else that popped up while I was doing this, but it completely got out of my head because I got that CRS disease. You know what that is, everybody, right? I say it all the time. Can't remember stuff. So All right, Charlene's harmonizing. That's another thing, by the way. Charlene says she's harmonizing. If you've got friends who like to sing and they just want to, you want to bring them over, or they want to watch, sing and harmonize, if they play guitar, if they play piano, dulcet, whatever. Love for people to watch, everybody. You know, I'm aiming to try to get 200 folks watching this at one time. We might have that because of multiple people, but I'd like to see that counter get up to 200 at some point. So we love it. All righty. And thank you, Carol. Mahalo, mahalo. Something popped up there. A little bit of Venmo donation. Much appreciated. Okay, let's go to the top, everybody. All My Lovin', we're going to do it again. I might mix up some strums just to give you some idea when you watch this later what you might want to play. Don't we all, Delia? Delia says, I need to practice chord changes. We all do. We all do. I could be much cleaner about my stuff as well. So here we go, from the top. One, two, one, two, three, four. Close your eyes and I'll kiss you. Have a sneak in it. Tomorrow I'll miss you. Remember, I'll always be true. And then while I'm away, I'll write home every day and I'll send all my loving to you. Chorus out. All my loving I will send. Darling, I'll be true. Yeah! Even found a way to get the kazoo in. Somewhere Leiloha's in the house laughing. Anytime I bring a kazoo into the mix, she laughs about it. No, that's true, Terry. Never had a kazoo on the... You know what? Hold on a second. Didn't have a kazoo on that, but on You're 16, the Ringo Starr song, that has a kazoo solo in. For those of you, by the way, who are looking to add a little something to... who are looking to add a little something to your playing, these things are more fun than a barrel of monkeys... I tell you what, these are fun to have. I have a couple of them around the house, and I have a neck thing like Bob Dylan, and you put it in there, and you can play that. Okay, let's move on, everybody. Lots of songs to go before. We may have to skip a song here, but I do want to get to some of the ones. We may have to get rid of Vehicle, but we'll talk about that because we did it last week. Okay, let's go to The Glory of Love. This is a wonderful standard. I've simplified this quite a bit. A lot of people who are going to play this song, they'll use chord substitutions and extensions and things. I just made this nice and simple for everybody. C's, G7, C7s, and F's. And it's a beautiful, beautiful song. So let me find a nice, relaxed tempo. It's a nice, slow song anyways. Next time, you got to bring your kazoo, man. Okay. That's right there. Nice and relaxed tempo. Let's bring it down just a couple of ticks. There we go, right there. Okay, excuse me for 1 second, everybody. Lynn, I never leave home without a kazoo. American Express and a kazoo. Never leave home without it. You guys remember that? Are we all of a certain age where we remember Carl Malden, American Express? What was it? The traveler checks, right? Never leave home without it. At Amazon. Yeah, that's right. You can find kazoos everywhere. Change the music, please. Oh, Debbie, thank you very much. I was just so caught up in reminiscing about Carl Malden. There we go. Okay, thanks. Appreciate that. Let me just see if I can't make that just a little bit bigger for, or bring that down for everybody. So there we go. That's a little clearer, I think. Here we go. Look at the folks here. Folks say, hey, where do I get a kazoo? Here we go. From the top, everybody. From the top. Hey, we're at 150. All right. Let's boot it up. Here we go. From the top. And in this one, we just go straight down from bottom to top, everybody. No real repeats or anything. One. Two, one, two, three, four. You got to give a little, take a little, and let your poor heart break a little. That's the story of, that's the glory of love. You got to laugh a little, cry a little, until the clouds roll by a little. That's the story of, that's the glory of love. C7 to the bridge. As long as there's the two of us, got the world and all its charms. And when the world is through with us, we've got each other's arms. You've got to win a little, lose a little, and always have the blues a little. That's the story of, that's the glory of love. To the bridge again, right below it. As long as there's the two of us, we've got the world and all its charms. And when the world is us, we've got each other's arms. You got to win a little, lose a little, and always have the blues a little. That's the story of, that's the glory of love. And like always, or almost always, we're going to tag it, do it again. We go. That's the story of, that's the glory of love. One more time. And that's the story of, that's the glory of love. And there we go. A beautiful song with some nice simple chords. You know, once you get a little more advanced and you're learning some different extensions and chords, you can throw some things in there that'll make it sound, for lack of a better term, a little more sophisticated. But it's such a beautiful melody that it really doesn't need it. So I'm glad, you know, we can do some of these four-chord songs. And you could actually even get by, well, no, you could really kind of get by with three in this if you wanted to. But, you know, four is pretty much what we like to use here. And I'll just kind of dress them up a little bit as we do it the second time. I'm going to take the tempo up a little bit. Here we go, everybody. Isn't that a great song, Jay? And Sheila's like that. Sheila likes that one, too. The Bette Midler version is just fantastic. Is that from Beaches? Somebody in the comments, let me know if that's from Beaches, because it's such a wonderful, wonderful song. Let's do it again, everybody. A little bit faster. Two. One. Two, three, four.
your poor heart break a little. That's the story of, that's the glory of love. You got to laugh a little, cry a little, until the clouds roll by a little. That's the story of, that's the glory of love. As long as there's the two of us, we've got the world and all its charms. And when the world is through with us, we've got each other's arms. You got to win a little, lose a little, and always have the blues a little. That's the story of, that's the glory of love. Out to the bridge. As long as there's the two of us, got the world and all its charms. And when the world is through with us, we got each other's arms. You got to live a little, lose a little, always have the blues a little. That's the story of, that's the glory of love. I said now, that's the story of, that's the glory of love. That's the story of, that's the glory of love.
Oh yeah, that is so pretty. Mian Bialik, always hear Mian Bialik. Ah, that's right. Isn't that, it's, I remember that from the movie now. Quick thing, everybody. That G7, remember, and I guess you can tie this in, and I should really tie it in one song to show you, but you can go back and watch this. Remember that F7? And remember how in another song we had the F-sharp 7? Well, guess what? If you move that up even one more, you've got yourself your G7 right there. So these movable chord forms, that might be something like one of the first lessons that we actually do, the Zoom lessons for people who are going to take those. We might run over some movable chord shapes, or I might even do a song where I highlight that, because it's a very important thing to learn, is that those movable chord shapes. You can't believe how many chords you actually know once you know the movable chord forms. Okay, everybody, let's move on. Let's get to our next song. It's going to be My Way. This is by request, and this is probably our difficult song of the day. It's got what appeared to be a lot of chords in it, but there are a lot of chords that you've either seen before with me or probably know already. And if you're going down the list, you know, you've got your basic C, that C major 7, we talked about them. You've got that index finger, that one finger right there. And I don't know if you noticed, but we've got a G6, and then we've got an E minor 7. And guess what? They're the same chord. They're called enharmonics, same chords. And we've got that F minor popping up again. We're going to do this one a couple of times, everybody. We are going to skip over vehicle. We're not going to do vehicle today. We did it last week, and I said we'll do it again just to give you another shot, but I want to get this in twice, and I definitely want to get in our usual closing song. So I think we will skip over vehicle. Change the music, please. Absolutely. You've got it. There we go. All righty. I'm still learning how to... If you could see what I have here to deal with, everybody, I should take a picture and share it with you. I've got... an iPad for music here. I've got a laptop running the switcher. I've got my lyrics. I've got a mix. It's Command Central over here. And I've got my mug. That's important. Okay. If there are lots of fingers, there are lots. If there are lots of chords, there are lots of fingers flying around. Okay. Yeah, Sherry, it's whenever I switch it or if I ask a question or something, there's about a 10-second delay between me doing something here and you seeing it. So I definitely appreciate somebody telling me to switch it, and it should be on your page now, I should think. Patty, I rock. Thanks, Patty. You rock. You rock. Just for that, give you a kazoo. Okay, so on this one, we're going to go straight from the top down to the bottom, everybody. If you want, and here's a way to simplify your life if you'd like. Whenever you see the D minor 7, if you don't feel like playing around with that pinky up there, you can just give me a regular D minor, because that's in there as well. These are just chords that kind of color up the song a little bit. You don't necessarily need to do it. So at its very basic, you know, I could have taken about two chords out of the actual things here, and it would have worked the same, you know, if I could have put in, instead of G6, E minor 7. But you'll get your way through it. I promise you. Oh, one second. What's going on? Oh, looking down here. I thought we got booted off. I saw somebody put a little clip in there. Hey, that's from, I love that movie. I can't remember the movie, but that's with Steve Carell and Ryan Gosling and Emma Stone, right? Yeah, it's a shame Ryan Gosling's not better looking, right, everybody? Here we go. From the top, everybody, let's try it one time. Let me get a good relaxed kind of feel to this. We're going to take this nice and slow. That's 4-1-2, and then right into the song. And now, there we go. I know that may seem real slow this first time, everybody, but we'll pick it up on the second time. Here we go, from the top. Here we go. 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friends, you can stay on D minor if you want to say it clear. I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I've traveled each and every highway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, I saw it through without exemption. I planned each chartered course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way to the bridge. Yes, there were times I'm sure you knew I bit off more than I could chew. Doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all and I stood tall and did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fail. Subside, I find it all so confusing. To think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, not me, I did it my bridge again. For what is a man? What
what has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels. And now the words of one who kneels, the record shows I took the blows.
And that should be a C at the end, by the way, everybody. F and end on the C. Ready? C. Ah, there you go. Okay, now, quickly, everybody please make a quick note. And I apologize because I meant to say something before we started. At the end, the very end, that last chord should be a C. It should end on C. Okay, so make a little note. My apologies. I'll correct that and put a corrected sheet into the I'll put it into the repository there online. So let's do it again. A quick thing that I just want to pass on, and this is for more of the intermediate players, but anybody can try this. We've got that little part. Let me see if I can get to in the bridge. When you get to the bridge, or any time that it's going from the D minor 7, that chord right there, and then you're going to a G7, here's a little trick for you. Take the pinky of the D minor 7 and just take the pinky and put it back into the second fret right there, and you've got yourself what's called a G9, which is a good substitution for a G7. So for my folks who are comfortable with that pinky up on the D minor 7, and then you've got the G7, which is a very common way to go, just bring that pinky down, and you've got yourself a G9. So something to think about. Let's do it again, everybody. I need a sip of water. This is the big vocal song of the day. Pardon me. And this was by request. Pardon me for off the top of my head not remembering who it was, but I hope they're enjoying that. By the way, Andy Salvador, are you still playing with us? Andy Salvador, one of my old UMass friends, one of my teachers. And this was a big song for us at UMass. This is how we used to close out every performance. We'd sing My Way. So a very special song to me and for many people, but especially for those of us at UMass who might be watching. Jay, working on that A minor 7. Yeah, it's a tough one, isn't it, Jay? Here we go, from the top. Here we go. Where's the tiki mug, Terry asks. Oh, I don't have it. There's no, no, I needed something larger today. Sorry. I'm trying to hydrate. Here we go, from the top. One. I'm sorry, Andy's here. I had to stop. So Andy Salvador says, yes, he's here. Does it give you a little bit of a tear in the eye there, Andy, to hear it? I'll tell you what, it does me. One, two. One, two, three, four. And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friends, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I've traveled each and every highway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do. I saw it through without exemption. I've planned each charted course, each careful step along the highway, and more, much more than I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. Through it all,
was doubt. I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all. I stood tall. I did it my way. I've loved. I've laughed. I've cried. I've had my fails, my share of losing. And now, as tears subside, I find it all so confusing. To think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way, oh no, oh no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way.
Okay. Doing it our way. Change that to our way since we're playing uke our way. That's what I like. Well, all right, everybody. We are going to skip on over. We're not going to do vehicle. We did it last week, and I had some people kind of freak out about that. So maybe we'll throw it in sometime in the future, but we'll just kind of skip on over vehicle. And we'll go to our final song for the day, Lovely Cruise. This is one we don't do twice. This is for those of you who are new, this is how we traditionally close every single one of our Ukuleleville play-along parties. This is a song from Mr. Jimmy Buffett, and it really kind of sums up a lot of how we feel about being here. And a lot of us, if you're not someone who's been with this from the beginning, when we started this, the majority of people doing this were folks who I had taught on the cruise ships. My wife and I work on the cruise ships primarily, and I teach ukulele. So the majority of the people when we started this back in, I think it was late March or early April, were folks from the ship. So I started using this as a closing song maybe a month or so later, and it really is such a great song, and I love it. And I think it really sums up a lot of why we're here. So, thank you, John. Really appreciate that. Mahalo. Mahalo. My friend from Catskills. John, make sure you put the Catskills, the link in there so folks can find them. This is another one of the groups that I love to go play with, the folks up in the Catskills. So please make sure, John, that you put your link in there so people can find you. We're not done yet, everybody. We're going to do one more song, but I just want to remind you we do this each and every Friday here at the Facebook page, Tiki Dave Music. I did want to let you know, people were asking about the play-along CD. Look for the card, look for the announcement Sunday after my live stream show. I'll put it up there. I'll have it up after the live stream with information, and then I'll put it up on the webpage, the Tiki Dave Music page. It'll show you the songs that are going to be on it, and we'll get some pre-ordering done on that. So that is going to be pre-orders released or pre-orders taken starting this Sunday. Watch for after the live stream. We'll put it up right afterwards and let you know exactly what's going to be happening there. There you go, Jay. Put it on up there. All right. Also, I was talking about the Zoom things and lessons. What I'm thinking about doing is doing smaller group lessons, not necessarily one-on-ones, but maybe in groups of 10, thereabouts. And what it would be is, I'm still working on some of the details, but we might work on using songs as a basis for classes, maybe do two songs in an hour. We'll do an hour Zoom lesson, group lesson. We'll take it from nuts to bolts, chords, strum, structure, tips, technique and things. So I'm still working it out. So keep in your mind, everybody, that I'm going to probably start that in a couple of weeks. I'm working out all the details because I know some of you want a little bit more individual attention, if you will, or individual instruction. And I think working in about a group of 10 would be ideal, where I can actually take questions and you can see what I'm doing and we can interact with each other. So that's going to be down the pike, not far down the pike, but a couple of weeks. So we'll be doing that soon. I'll let you know how we're going to handle that, costs and things like that, because one of the things is Zoom, for what I'm going to be using it for, there is a fee. There is going to be a cost for Zoom to get the plan so I can do all the things I want to do. But it won't be too much, I promise you. We'll work it out, and I'll let you know all the details coming up in a couple of weeks. So that being said, everybody, we're going to do Lovely Cruise. Don't forget, after this, we're going to do a quick little wrap-up, as we always do. I always encourage you to make sure you tell all your friends and neighbors about Ukuleleville. I hope you had a good time. If it's your first time, I hope you'll come back. You may notice little Chiron at the bottom of the screen right below me. If you feel like putting a little something in the virtual tip jar, it's much appreciated. Never expected in these times. Unexpected as they are, anything is always appreciated. So let's do a little bit of Lovely Cruise, shall we, everybody? Let me change the music. Yes, I know I have the music has to change. There it is. Yep, Bonnie's right on it. All right, Bonnie, you got it. Okay, let's do it, everybody. Let me just give you about 10 seconds to sort of let the music catch up to when I just changed it. I'm going to take a little drink here. Al, aloha from Oklahoma, Stillwater, Oklahoma. Representing Stillwater Ukulele Association. Do you guys do online play-alongs? Can I come hang with you guys? If you do, make sure drop me a private message. If you guys are doing some Zoom things, some play-alongs, Al, let me know. Is it Stillwater, Oklahoma, where Garth Brooks got his start there? Didn't he go to school there, and he's playing the bars there? Wasn't it Stillwater, I think? All right. Patty, why have all my neighbors gone in and closed their... You know what? I could just do a whole... play along thing, just reading your comments. You guys are great. I love your comments. Here you go. Let's go from the top, everybody. Oh, Al says wish we did. Okay. Well, good to have you here, Al. I hope you come back. I hope you had some fun. Here we go. Not done yet. One, two, one, two, three, fa.
Sorry it's ended, sad but it's true, it's been a lovely cruise. These moments we're left with, may you always remember. Much too soon. so drink it up. This one's for you, yeah. It's been a lovely cruise. It's been a lovely cruise.
It has.
It's been a lovely.
Our music portion with a little bit of Jimmy Buffett. That's fantastic. Well, all right, everybody, just give me another couple of moments of your time, and then we'll be on our way for a fantastic weekend. I want to remind everybody, coming up Sunday, 1 o'clock, right here, Tiki Dave Music on Facebook. It's going to be the Shaka Shack, the music edition. And the first half is going to be all Jimmy Buffett on ukulele and vocals. So maybe you want to stop by for that, have a little bit of fun with that. That's a real social activity, so we always have a good time with that. Next week, we're going to try to get in an edition of the podcast. We're going to see how that goes. And, of course, next Friday, we're going to be doing this again. For those of you, if this is your first time, please make sure you like the Tiki Dave Facebook page. That way, when we go live, when I put up some music, when we put the events into the event announcements, you're going to make sure that you get a notification. That'll let you know exactly when we're going to be doing something. I'm planning on doing a little couple of gorilla sets, so to speak, not dressed up like a gorilla, but unannounced music sets during the course of the next week. So make sure that if you see it pop up that I'm going live, I'm going to be doing some music sets throughout the week, just little maybe 25, 30-minute tasters, maybe sometimes a little shorter. So make sure you keep a lookout for that. Last thing, I'm going to put the music into the Dropbox and make the announcement probably no later than Sunday or Monday, so keep an eye out for that for next week's session as well. I've got a couple of songs in there that are requests as well, so maybe your request is in there. I want to thank everybody for coming and hanging. You know, as I say during the shows on Sunday, it's a crazy time, isn't it, everybody? And, you know, this is sort of like our little refuge. This is our little oasis, if you will, of sanity, playing some ukulele and being together. So I really appreciate you coming and spending time with me here at the Ukuleleville Play-Along Party here at the Shaka Shack, which is our name for, let me get this graphic changed a little bit. There we go. That's a little bit better. So I really appreciate this. So thank you. I appreciate all the donations that came into the tip jar. That is very, very kind of you. Much appreciated. Please make sure everybody, until I see you again, wear a mask, please. Stay safe. Stay distant. Be kind and considerate of each other. Make sure that you spread a little bit of aloha, everybody. That's very important. Be considerate of each other. As I always like to say, the only way we're going to get through this madness for however long this is going to go on is together and being considerate of each other. So please make sure you do that. Again, I'm Tiki Dave. I'm glad you found your way here, whether it was for your 20th time or whether it was for your first time. I really appreciate that. Make sure you watch the page for announcements. Have yourselves a wonderful weekend, and I'll see everybody on Sunday. Let me cue up a little bit of music so we're leaving to some fun music here. Make sure you join me, everybody, for Sunday. A little bit of music. Nice way to finish out the weekend. And malama pono. Take care. Ahuiho. I will see you again soon. I'm Tiki Dave. Play your ukulele, everybody. Watch for the announcements for the YouTube, the video that will post up a little bit later today. You've been fantastic. I hope you had fun. Mahalo and aloha. We're going to finish up with a little Ventures. Everybody, have yourselves a great day. Aloha. Malama pono.